Ottar.
Formula One World Champion in 2008, and this thing seems to be going.
They might not be going so fucking hard. I got to take off you, B.
Machine.
Yeah,
can I
let I just gotta give Vapey a little saying.
VIP. I think you picked one of the slippiest parts of the track to do it on. Much fingers crossed going on here. Started karting at the age of 8. He was the youngest Formula One world champion, of course. And also two other records that he has achieved. The most consecutive podium finishes from his debut.
Honestly, though. Can't know. Wait, man, I got to move my hands so fast to catch
you. I thought you knew Asia, bro.
Nah, that ain't no Asia. If I go hold my camera over you, heavy. Alright, I can stop that and I can watch wrestling.